up or any statement katala to mark saying where will it stop? We want to keep peace and order, right? Law and order, and that's why we are all come to the court. And to do that, you have to arrest him.
Still has continue asa protest all out war.
Protest kitkon continue ra pa na halya lokan ko aisa no. At loka ho pa hai no, sir arrest kotle no. Bas lagon lokan kota che order hai rauta. And it is not ki ingatso lok ek zagya so dicho itugele mod margaon to anjuna to old goa to ponda sokle kone complain hai re. So a munch ane ek ejapal kenna esko zal zale tumi mag sae koya. जाला हाँ जाला पोल ना अशको जाते एक मनशान मुड़े आने अशको जाते
मैं तुम्ही मागता की हे जे गव्हर्नमेंटाकडे ज्या प्रमाणे चार दीस मायज लागले अजूनपर्यंत त्याचं मायज झालं अजूनपर्यंत मिळवंक ना आणि त्या भायर आता हियरिंग बी चालू हा पाचांक कळटले वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू से ऑन दीस
आय एम होपफुल ऑर्डर बोर येतो वन स्टेप एट अ टाइम बट एवरीबडी हॅज इन्सिस्टेड दॅट अरेस्ट इज अ मस्ट कित्याक तो हाल आणि एक स्टेटमेंट म्हणलो फॉर आणि एक स्टेटमेंट मागीर खूंय बंद जातो लायक लॉजिकल एंड कितें आहा हेका एक मनीस हांवें फस्ट टायम म्हणला ताणें दीस इज प्रॉब्ली द थर्ड ओ फोर्थ टायम सो ही इज अ प्रोफेसर एंड यू नो ही इज हेल्ड व्हडले व्हडले पोस्ट विथ ग्रेट पोस्ट कम ग्रेटर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आ टांग नो इज द बिगेस्ट वेपन वी हॅव टू यूज इट वायजली एंड वी कॅनॉट यूज इट टू स्प्रेड हेट्रूड सो असो मनशा तरी वॉर्निंग दिना आणि पनिशमेंट ना जाल्यार कितको न्हू हाल कोण रिस्पॉन्सिबल हाल हांको जाल्यार
Even the Prime Minister have tweeted on this issue.
I haven't
seen
it yet.
So. That it was sad to know about the harmony of getting destroyed. So, what do you have to say now? This has come also internationally. The name is getting spoiled.
See, religion is very sacred. Okay? And we all celebrate, we celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi, we celebrate Diwali, we celebrate Christmas, we celebrate Eid. I'll go and I'll eat biryani at my friend's place. Y'all will come for Christmas, y'all have the piece of cake. I'll go for Ganesh Chaturthi, I'll have whatever, Nyorio, Chakriyo, Kityayo. So there is a lot of unity among us which is not bound by religion. We are all, man-made. So I feel respect is most important. How tumge dharmache kon ulena? Tum amge dharmache kon ulena? Why you should allow somebody dharmache comment korpak?
Sorry. Tumhi aaj intervention application file kele mage dar argument aaj court.
Sa argument ekdam bar kele lawyer ano tan sangila this is not the first time e tisre pauti kele dene tisre chote pauti ani aaj pasun ta kenna arrest kele na ta kenna warning kele na to edol professor Edol to he was the president of
RSS.
So when you have such great post, all the responsibility more is. कोणाच्यान कोणाले धर्म इम्पोज करपा जायना तू मानिता बरें आहा तू मानद ना ओगरव बट दुसऱ्या लोकांगे तुवें सेंटिमेंट्स हेट्रडा हें करपा जायना तूं म्हाका खाली सांगाय आज पासून गोंया असो अनरेस्ट जाला At least from the time I'm born, I've not seen anything like that. Zal Baba Eshkono. And it's not just one place. Margao, Ponda, Old Goa, Anjuna, you name it. And lok ek time pehle. Akko lok bhai sala. So lokang is the Saint Francis Xavier and Zaid yo milagr kelo hai. And lokang is Zaid pavadta han. Akko sonsra lok yupa han ta. And o muhini ki tein October. And ette muhini exposition. So eshkon hatred spread ko nam hui aata. India is going economically, so much farther and further. And why are we going back with all these fights and creating this animosity? We have to move forward. And to move forward, we have to take everybody together. We can't say, tu aisa lo, tu aisa lo, tu mat na ka, aisa zyada. We live in a country which is, I always say, very diverse in nature. Food, culture, religion, language. But yet we are united and we are all Devan Kelo Munshami. Eku Rogot and Eku Mas. So we can't be differentiating. So such people, you have to arrest him and you have to warn him.
Ada paanch parendumga.
Ek me kotha ne.
Pachangi.
Let us hope for the best.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
ब्रीफ करो सर
सी वी हैव अर्ग्यूड टुडे दैट ही हैज नॉट कंप्लाइड विद द नोटिस आई हैव इशू टू हिम दोन ही नोटिस इशू केले आता की आदोगाद बुडप की ते नोटिस इशू केले बेसिकली ते आदोगाद आगे होता ते तक अरेस्ट करूँ पास होता है बट एक नोटिस इशू के लिए जनरल तो एक नोटिस इशू होता है यू हैव टू कंप्लाई विद टू ही कंप्लाई के लिए सी लेट देर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ अरेस्टिंग यू सो दिस इज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू मैन्युपुलेट द कोर्ट तो बस सो आम वो अरेस्ट करूँ पास होता है आपण एब्सकॉन्डिंग ना तू एब्सकॉन्डिंग ना जैसे पुलिस स्टेशन वोसपा क्या भिरा सी इट इज अ क्लियर कट पोजिशन दैट द ऑफेंस इज पनिशेबल विथ इम्प्रिजनमेंट फॉर लेस दॅन 3 इयर्स आपका जेना तू जाना कि आप अरेस्ट करपा शक नहीं जैसे तू क्या लिपोन रहा एंड सेकेंडली हीज कस्टोडियल इंटरोगेशन विल बी रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज ही इज मेकिंग द स्टेटमेंट्स वन आफ्टर द अदर ही माइट बी हैविंग सम सोर्स ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट सोर्स नीड्स टू बी फाउंड आउट दैट इज द प्रेरोगेटिव इन द एंड इट इज द प्रेरोगेटिव ऑफ द आईओ द इन्वेस्टिगेटिंग ऑफिसर बट इट इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टंट दैट ही कम्स विथ क्लीन हैंड्स वेन ही कम्स टू द कोर्ट ही कम्स विथ क्लीन हैंड्स ही कम्स before in 2022 he has made a statement my client Chachil Alamar himself had filed a complaint with that regard there was no police action that was taken thereafter again he went on to RLD of health at Sankwal wherein again he said no this is not a church this is a temple now third time he has come up again with saying that no this is not the body of Saint Francis Xavier so it looks like he is pointing this thing towards one particular religion and he wants to create communal disharmony between which is always maintained by every Goan in Goa. Every Goan believes, if he is a Hore Goenkar Zilla, he believes that we are one. Everyone is one. So, we are expecting for judgment in our favor, but if not, as per whatever instructions I get from my colleague, we might have to go to the High Court to challenge, if it is allowed, if the bail is granted, then we might challenge that order.
Kitke jana nahi gatla?
Sadhya char jana gaya, one is Chachil Alamao, one is Goran Alamao, another one, I think, Kolba police station, really, I don't know the name. And the fourth one is basically the complainant, that is Cruz.
Okay.
So he has also filed point. So all four of us have argued. So now whatever judgment will come at 5 o'clock and we will know what exactly the court is.
Okay.
So your name?